The older one is 34. And this child, because I have to call him, I call her a child. So he's supposed to leave the home. Even when we are reporting to Ministry of Gender, we don't include her in the number of children. There is another part where we put these other grown children. So children with disability are still here and they have overgrown.
And as church, of course, we encourage people to maybe have sex responsibly. Because those are the consequences of having maybe unwanted sex and unwanted pregnancies. And once somebody gets pregnant, then it begins the abandoning and dropping the child. And we want to urge these women that they should actually desist from throwing the children, because they should struggle and keep them through hard and thin and thick. And afterwards, maybe this child can be useful even to the parent. So it's home is sustained by resources of about 90% from abroad, from external donors. But we want to urge government and the local community, like I've already requested, to support this home, because there are great needs to sustain it.